DevCon Decisions by Clay Maeckel, Episode 8, Witch Hat. In my preview video, you see me wearing a cowboy hat that I rarely wear because of its hardness and its overcurled brims. I have quite a few baseball caps, but they don't keep the sun off my ears, so I usually only use them while driving. More likely, I'll wear the leather fedoras I did for my employee badge, but if I'm going to be out in the sun with heat and without much wind, I'll take the cowboy hat that has the sombrero-sized brim.